I'm meteorologist Haley LaPointe. Here's an update on your forecast. Today, temperatures a little milder and drier with less rainfall moving through, though still the chance of a couple of showers, especially north and to the west later this afternoon. Temperatures generally in the 50s, close to 60 though in the Merrimack Valley, Portsmouth about 59 degrees as well. So for the day today, we'll see some sun and then in the afternoon, a few passing clouds and maybe even a stray sprinkle with the temperatures upper 50s, close to 60 degrees. The winds also will pick up. It'll be a little bit breezy. Today, the first day of spring, it officially starts at 11:33 a.m. The average high for this date for the first day of spring, 45. So we will be above that in most locations. Officially, the vernal equinox, the first day of spring. And what that means is the center of the sun's light is directly above the equator and all areas of the earth receiving about 12 hours of daylight. So as we continue on closer to summer, of course, the direct sunlight will come closer and closer. And that means our temperature, of course, will warm up and we'll have more daylight both at the beginning and at the end of the day. Rain showers that we had yesterday have lifted up to the north and away from us, so we'll see some sunshine through, especially the first part of the day, but still some unsettled weather to the west of us, meaning a few scattered showers possible this afternoon. I'll show you that here, future cast. You can see that we do have clouds overhead in some spots, particularly north and to the west, but other areas in central southern New Hampshire seeing the sun along with these passing clouds. Here's 5 p.m. and notice you can see a couple of these little sprinkles. Again, mainly where those clouds have been stubborn through the day to the north and to the west. A few snow showers develop overnight in the north country, shouldn't amount to much, if anything. And then by tomorrow morning, those mountain snow showers will continue off and on through the day, but sunny through central and southern parts of the state as colder air moves in. And tomorrow, also a breezy day. Mountain snow showers will be continuing on. Coolest temperatures will be on Tuesday with temps in the mid 40s. We'll be near 50 with some sun to start Wednesday, then clouding up. The next storm system moves through Wednesday night into Thursday with rain and possibly some wintry mix, especially up north, then clearing by Friday. Partial sun for next Saturday.